Security forces were on alert Saturday for possible reprisal attacks after arresting a key leader of the Islamic State-linked militant group accused of kidnapping and beheading several foreigners. Take a look. Abdulihad Susukan, a member of the Abu Sayyaf, was detained in the southern city of Davao and then flown to the capital Manila on Friday, where he was being held at the National Police Headquarters. He has been charged with 23 murders, 5 kidnappings, and 6 attempted murders, according to a police statement. The Philippine military said Susukan was behind the April 2016 beheadings of Canadian tourists Robert Hall and John Ridsdell after Manila and Ottawa rejected the kidnappers' ransom demands. In 2017, Susukan's group also beheaded Jurgen Cantor, who was abducted from his yacht off the southern Philippines the previous year. This is according to military spokesman Brigadier General Edgardo Arevalo. The authorities said Susukan had gone to Davao, near where the Canadians were abducted, to get a prosthetic arm after losing one in a clash with security forces. On Thursday night, the Davao City Police arrested Susukan at the residence of Moro National Liberation Front, or MNLF Chairman Nur Miswari, at the Iñiguez subdivision in Barangay Maa. DCPO Director Colonel Kirby Kraft said upon receiving an intelligence report that Susukan was in the city, they immediately secured his warrant of arrest from Sulu and Camp Crame. He also said police officers initiated the negotiation after finding out that Susukan was brought to the city to seek medical attention. Miswari then facilitated the negotiation between the DCPO and Susukan, which led to his peaceful arrest and transfer of custody.